be a risk taker. It is risky not to take risk. 2 Kings chapter 6 verse 2. And the source of the prophet said to Elijah, let us go to Jordan. Going to Jordan to cut wood is a big risk, because it's the deepest river in the land. Be a risk taker. Dare the undearable. Confront the uncomfortable. For you to be enlarged in life. If you don't take risk, you will remain where you are. If you want God to enlarge your course and embrace the enlargement we are talking about, you must be a calculated risk taker. You must be a calculated risk taker.